One of the most common questions we get asked is, how do I pump at night or on cloudy days? At RPS, we size all of our systems in order to operate directly off solar power. But if you want to pump at night or on cloudy days, we have three different options for you to choose from. One is battery backup for your system. The other is a boost converter, which connects directly to your car battery in order to operate your solar pump. And the third are AC to DC converters, both in 36 volts and 72 volt options, in order to accommodate our whole range of solar pumps. Let's talk about battery input into our systems. Our most popular well pumps, the RPS 200 through 800, all come with battery input on the controller standard. That means you can hook up lead acid batteries straight into the controller. And what the controller does is it takes power from the panels and it automatically charges and operates off the batteries as needed. Very hands-off, so you don't have to go make any adjustments. You set up the batteries, set the controller to battery mode, and the controller takes care of the rest. Another option, especially popular with the ranchers, is our boost converter. What this does is it takes 12 volt power we provide with any lead acid battery, like the one in your truck, being charged by your alternator while it's idling. Hook it up to the battery, and on the other end we have MC4s. These connect right up to your controller. This way we can operate our higher voltage systems directly off the 12 volt battery in your truck with only the boost converter needed. One of our most popular options are AC to DC converters. We have a low power and a high power depending on which system you have. They have three-prong plugs, so you simply plug it into a generator. We recommend at least 1,000 watts or greater, or you can plug it into utility power in order to operate your systems as long as you like. On the other end are MC4 connectors. In order to hook these up to your systems, you simply disconnect the panels because we don't want the high voltage from the panels feeding back into the controller and possibly damaging it, and you plug in your inverter. That way we can operate our pumps off of a generator or AC power as long as we like. There you have it, three simple ways in order to keep your pump pumping when the sun isn't shining. Come see us at rpssolarpumps.com for all of these various options.